Grip the tambourine with either hand on the area of the shell with no jingles at chest level. Using the non-dominant hand to grip will allow the dominant hand to execute rhythmic patterns of varying degree with ease and fluidity.
Tambourine, I will imagine that I'm going to grab a pinch of salt. Sometimes when playing tambourine, I will also use my fist. I also like dry and crunchy sounds, so I will turn the tambourine upside down, the head facing down, and play on the edge of the rim.